Hello, dear learners. Basically, on day 50, we used to do the revision of the things we have learned from day 41 to day 49. And you can have the taste of yourself and you can know yourself that how much you have gained through these exercises. So you can pause the video and you can take the test. So there are 8 tests in the day 50. So you can take the test and practice it in your own way. That's all.